Hey guys, so I look really bad right now, but it's okay. It's really, what's the word you would describe the weather, Joey?
Moist.
Ugh. We're going to Ulta.
That is, I said, the quote of the day, love your life and life will love you back.
Aww, that's so cute.
And I said, oh, it's a good word of wisdom from Rose.
Your worker, co-worker came up with that, you?
No, me.
Wow.
And they liked it.
Mom, did you just fill out the Starbucks card?
Yeah.
Yeah, she did. She's gave me Starbucks.
Aw, I want some.
Oh my gosh, I can't breathe. Wait, I can't. Hold on. So I just got my hair cut. Look how short it is. Oh my gosh. I feel like I was saying earlier, I said this before, that me having short hair, it makes me like look older. Hey guys, so I look goofy right now, but I don't care. I'm with Abby. I'm hiding my hair from her. Oh, and Joey. I'm hiding my hair from her because I want to show you all at the same time.
I feel like I'm driving and everyone.
I know, you really are. It's okay. I'll get one when you're not driving. I was telling Joey when she was cutting my hair, like when she cut the first strand, I literally felt like weight going up of my head. Yeah, that's what it felt like. But yeah, it's short, like low-key. I mean, like I'm probably like overthinking that it's short, but like it's like not bad, but it's short. Guys, we keep seeing dogs today. Ooh, look at cute.
Perfect.
I'm out of the
way now.
What's up? Hi, guys.
What's up?
What's up, guys? We're at homecoming.
We're super excited.
Thanks for October.
I'll try to put in as much as I got, but to be honest, I didn't get anything. Sorry. Now we're just gonna chill and grill, and that's gonna be the end of our night.
Ow! Oh my god! I'm so sorry, did I smush your toe? It's not a snowball.